industry, academia, students. Here's your chance to come together. Join us for the first annual CIO Campus Connections on the 11th of Feb 2011 at the Royal Rodale Karachi. Celebrating the completion of the first Campus Conversation series, we're inviting students, the academia, and the industry to engage in a great big gigantic mentor train and a killer knockout round where all three stakeholders will fight it out to solve issues about salaries, GPA, and the availability of jobs. There's also a special competition for students who want to pitch their ideas to a VC. If your idea fits on a 4x4 piece of paper and the VC likes it, you could walk away with a prize. Log on to ciopakistan.com/cc for details or contact Shafak Tariq at cc@ciopakistan.com. On the afternoon of 11th February 2011, the academia, industry and the students gathered at Royal Rodale. But for what?
CIO Campus Connections, an event hosted by CIO Pakistan and sponsored by Infotech, Engro Fertilizers, Folio 3, Nokia, PSEB and TMT Ventures. We had Dawn News as exclusive media partners and City FM 89 as the exclusive radio partners. The event was supported by Pasha and Brightspire. And you know what the best part was? So many students turned out. We had approximately a gathering of 150 people, including the students, the IT gurus from the industry, and the faculty members of the universities where we had campus conversations.
But what happened at the event? I want to know.
The event kicked off with a mini mentoring session, which was speed dating with the mentors.
So what happens after speed dating with the mentors?
You debate.
How? When? Where?
The knockout round where the academia, students and the industry came together and debated on a common platform. And this round was moderated by Naveen Naqvi. Wasn't that the most heated discussion you ever saw?
Yes, but what about the winners?
The winner from the students category was Arfa Batul from FAST University. From the industry, it was Shoaib Nizami, Corporates. And from the faculty, it was Tehmina Lodi, HOD of Media Sciences at ICRA University. The first prize went to Sayed Ali Raza from FAST University. The second prize went to Tanya Faraz, who actually wants to start her own business of designer shoes. And the third prize went to Arfa Batul from FAST University.
So that triggers off the second tour of Campus Conversations in Karachi yet again.
Look forward, we'll be coming to your university very soon.
So far, this is Sourat Shah
and Shafak Tariq
signing out.